Welcome to this snappy tutorial, where we are going to show you how you can calculate minimal cut sets. We will start with an MCS calculation example in this small model example. Our first aim is to block the reaction R4. In order to do this with minimal cut sets, we go to Analysis, Minimal Cut Sets, Compute Minimal Cut Sets. Clicking on it opens the Minimal Cut Sets computation sub-window. Here you can enter target regions, desired regions, as well as setting your desired solver options. Now, in order to calculate minimal cut sets which block the reaction R4, we go to the target region section and enter our aim like this. We are going to use the GLPK Optlunk interface. This interface is completely written in Python and does not need Octave or MATLAB. However, if you want to use other solvers such as CPlech, you have to use either Octave or MATLAB together with Snappy. Now we can calculate the MCS by clicking on Compute MCS. A total of 7 cut sets have been calculated. Let's look at them. All cut sets can be also shown on the map of the model. The associated knockouts are marked as A0 in the map, and the reaction boxes become red. We can switch through the calculated 7 cut sets by clicking on the arrows in the MCS navigation menu. By clicking on the broom, we can delete the calculated minimal cut sets. You can also save the MCS by clicking on the floppy disk icon. Now let's expand our aim by not only blocking the reaction R4, but also by ensuring that reaction R3 can run. In order to do this, we again go to Analysis, Minimal Cut Sets, Compute Minimal Cut Sets. We again enter our target region. And in order to ensure that reaction R3 can run, we enter the following desired region. A total of 5 cut sets have been calculated. Again, we can switch through these MCS. We can also check an MCS's validity by entering the MCS's knockouts as a scenario. Now we go to Analysis, Flux Variability Analysis. As you can see, reaction R4 is actually blocked, and reaction R3 has the potential to run, just as we wanted it. Now, as a more realistic second example, we are going to calculate minimal cut sets in the E. coli CoR2 model of Escherichia coli central metabolism. In our example, we want to ensure that the minimal ethanol production to glucose uptake yield is at least 1.2. Additionally, we want to ensure that the growth rate is at least 0.1. In order to calculate these minimal cut sets, we again go to Analysis, Minimal Cut Sets, Compute Minimal Cut Sets. Again, we enter our target region. In this case, the minimal ethanol to glucose yield of 1.2. You can enter it as a whole equation like this. Additionally, we want to ensure a minimal growth rate of 0.1. We can enter it in our desired region. Again, we are using the GLPK Optlung interface. And in order to restrict the computational time, we set the boundary for the maximum solutions. Now with these settings, we can calculate the MCS with this given target region and desired region. The computational time depends on your device's hardware capability, as well as in your selected solver and the complexity of your given problem. 246 cutsets have been calculated for our given target region and desired region. Let's look at them. Again, we can look at them in the map by using the arrows in the minimal cutset navigation menu. Additionally, using this menu button, we can also calculate reaction participation statistics, which will be shown in the map, as well as calculating size histograms of the minimal cutset sizes. This histogram will be shown in Snappy's Jupyter console. Another feature of the MCS navigation menu is that you can select the MCS according to the usage of specific reactions. For example, if we want to select all MCS which use the reaction TALA, we simply enter TALA in this select entry. Now, 18 MCS which use TALA are selected. We can not only filter minimal cutsets according to the usage of reaction, but also according to the non-usage of a reaction. For example, out of these 18 minimal cutsets, if we want to exclude all cutsets which do not use the reaction ICL, we write comma, space, and the exclamation mark, which means not. Since you want to exclude ICL, we write its ID. Now, after pressing enter, we got a selection of 9 MCS. These MCS include TALA, but not the reaction ICL.